His gaze rests upon you. The statue comes over arcs, hands A young man works at a canvas, mounted on an easel. Smears of what must be red paint are evident on his hands and...
I didn't just see it, I witnessed it.
He nods.
The great schism of the Divine Order and the ruination of Ark. I usually only display completed works.
He gestures to the canvas. It's completely... The painter scoffs. He looks...
You should open your mind. You read is...
He tugs back the sleeve of his...
It was my... Self for the... But the... He keeps it locked...
Entrusted to one person. I don't think it's a force for good. The gods themselves were corrupt. And even Lucian could fare no better, not to mention his son Alexander, who the world's better off without. Even if you thought him worth sparing. Driven by fear, he took his father, and now here we are, like moths to a flame. Not understand. You know, when our journey started, I was a man without a purpose. I lost it, and I say we end Divinity. I say we extinguish the flame and forget about it. Rivalon has suffered enough. Let's share the power with everyone. And then, let's all fight the void.
Ifan nods once and throws you a half smile.
Well then.
Wanton destruction, sister. These humans ruin.
The elf stands in front of a cart displaying various sundries. He warmly motions to you and gives you a broad smile.
Lady.
As I promised, Merrick.
What a pile of junk.
It got damaged in the fight. It'll fix up.
You're confident. I'll give you that.
I welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall train. We shall talk.
I don't trust those paladins in ink.
This can't be happening. Please, you have to stop this madness!
Your impertinence runs deeper, Paladin. So, in Lucian's holy name, we gather here today to see justice done.
Paladin, of being a good person, please, there's no time.
Because you refused a direct order. You broke your oath. You are interrupting a paladin court, stranger.
You can't call this a court until the end of days, Kem. It's still a disgrace.
The prisoner will be silent. We are beyond accusations. This once paladin is guilty of refusing orders and protecting supporters of the Black Ring.
They were boys. Local boys that signed up for steady pay and a slick... A couple of white traitors doesn't mean every magister is in league with the Ring.
At best, you are a coward. At worst, you are a traitor. In either case, the sentence is death.
His icy eyes focus on you for the first time.
Step aside, stranger. I am the Paladin Grand Master, the last hope of the Divine Order. I have every right to purge traitors from our ranks. Perhaps there is some truth in that. Very well. She will.
The Paladin looks at you as Kem turns away and.
And the rest of you have your duties. Move.
But with the re-
The spirit of a half-dressed magister stands before the spirit. He starts to swipe and the spirit to-
Whites must have surely taken it. Nothing. Just
the spirit of a magic.
Look at this. Just.
I got Brant out of here. He was wounded. I came back here to see if I could help any others, but I got a.
The spirit leans back to appraise you.
You're no paladin, but why should I tell you? I'm not about to
The spirit continues to stand by. The spirit
It may have escaped your notice, but we've just taken over an entire Magister barracks and the whole place has to be searched. Well, what is it? That was fine work and brave, too. You have my thanks. I presume Tom has paid you. The Lord Dread is in the harbor. Of Dallas there is nary a trace. But rest assured, if she is here, if the conspiracy with the Black Ring extends as high as the hammer herself, she shall. She disobeyed orders. She knew the consequences. Not much. At least not yet. If the Whites were working with... But there were White Magisters here. But they must have left a trap. The Whites of the Order must... Enjoy the city, won't you? Single scrap of parchment has Raymond's name on it. I want it brought...
If I was one of those Whites... Where'd I hide something?
The holding mistress in the prison downstairs, asking her questions. She's locked in a cage of metal bars, but of magic as well. Go below, see for yourself. She's a kind of wise mistress, but she needs help.
And who might you? Didn't I see you? It may have escaped your notice, but we've just taken over an entire... That was fine work and bread. The Whites of it. The Order must persist. The Order must... She disobeyed orders. Not much. If the Whites were... But there were White, but they must have left a trail. We will find them. Wherever... The Lord Dread is... If the conspiracy... Enjoy the city, won't you? Something of value behind.
Ain't no getaway happening here. And if there is, I ain't involved. Get it? Ain't no one going no good.
Was set on purpose.
The statue reaches...
Piss off, paladin scum. Why? What are you... I'm telling you nothing. My bro... You know...
And they are...
Be sure that we...
Telling you nothing. My brother Delarus will hear about this. You met my brother? You met my brother? Really? Nah. All right. Oh, I see. So, the Wyatts have a vault hidden below the barracks. I suspect the entrance is to be found in a storeroom in the basement. There was always a Wyatt hanging around. You'll find it easy enough. And that's all I know. Thank you for the news of my brother. Now, please, leave me the hells alone.
Guess I heard it too. The man has some curious idea. I refuse to raise a hand against fellow members of the Divine Order. Refuse to buy into Kem's lie that they're all Black Ring puppets. Tension? How? That hatred has been simmering for years. The paladins see the magisters, but now that some white magisters have been found colluding with the Black Ring, it's not just the city. The Divine Order, there's never been much love lost between the paladins and the magisters, but this... Too many paladins from noble families. And of course, the paladins were the first recruits of Lucian. So, many saw the magic. But now that some white magisters have been found colluding with the Black Ring, now that Kim's always been a hard man. His steel was forged in the war with the Black Ring. He's turned cold. Not cruel. They say it's the Voidwoken. That he's too worried about Rivalon to... Maybe that's it. Or maybe years of fighting finally. There are places in Kem's mansion that nobody goes but him. One has to wonder what he gets up. I'll see you again, I hope.
The paladin presses a wad of fresh bandages upon a steadily bleeding leg wound. For a moment, it seems to work, but then the bleeding...
Damn it. My thanks. This is just what I need.
The potion takes effect, but then your ear catches the faintest sound of angry whispers. And
what's going on? It looks like it's nearly stopped. Then it just starts again.
The paladin grits her...
I'll be a mist from this world soon. One of the magisters didn't know when he was beaten. Drove a spear into my knee. He should have aimed higher, though. I didn't give him a chance to... Bleeding stopped. Thank you.
Wait.
No. Starting again.
I'll do as I please. This paladin filth hacked me down right here in our headquarters. She's going to suffer for what she did.
The spirit thinks for a moment.
Very well.
At last. Thank you. But anyway, duty calls.
That undead witch. Heard her talking about some kind of covenant.
That's the demon's way. They give out promises like sweets, lure in the weak. Don't listen to what she says. Her evil will slither into your brain through your ears. That's how they do it.
Her voice freezes in.
I say she's a demon. Damn right. Lucian spoke of creatures like this Windigo. They spread their black magic to our children with songs and stories. Makes you know this. This trickster? Oh, well, go on then. Probably doesn't matter who, Brick. Just keep your head on straight. She'll try to make night. Don't listen to what she says. Her evil will slither into your brain through your ears. That's how they do it.
about the Black Ring. What's this? Who are you?
She cradles her head in her hands, then pivots towards the prisoner.
Too late. The spark's been snuffed. I trust you come bearing gold or godhood for me to have interrupted such a sensitive interrogation. The Magisters can quiet the songs of Source using their collars and cages. I would normally call it a cruelty. But this Windigo thing. We found her here, already imprisoned, cursing the Magister. The evil is strong in her. Her words are soaked in it. They squirm into your...
Visions of Windigo's attack on the vessel sailing to Fort Joy fill your head. You look to the cell, and your memories... Windigo cradles you in her arms, stroking your head as the waves crash around you. I'm sorry, you shake your head and the vision is gone. Your eyes rest not on the prisoner, but on the paladin.
You underestimate her. You'd have me stand...
In that moment, you hear music, a lullaby. You glance at the cage. Windigo stands silent. You squint and shiver until the melody no longer echoes in your ears.
I understand. Perhaps you are as dangerous. I will give you this.
Things are under control. But...
An unexpected pleasure.
She looks to the nearby device, and an urge engulfs you. An urge to power down the device to release Windigo from her cell. Her mouth remains closed, yet her voice settles in your mind like a damp fog.
The God King rejoices as long as I am chained. Free me, and we might...
The voice is gone. Windigo is still. You close your eyes and focus. You feel the source in you pulse, first faintly, then with the strength of a leather-skin drum. Your source drains into the machine. It dims ever so slightly, but the shield remains steadfast. You reach your hand towards the device.
You can be free of me, and dropping the barrier requires a sacrifice.
Her lips go still.
Let us be rid.
Your hand goes numb as it needs. You close your eyes and focus. Something within the device grates and groans. The machine sputters. You do not have any. The machine sputters. You close your eyes. The device crackles and pops, then whines pitifully. She steps forward, slowly but confidently. She holds out her hands, bony palms up. They emit no fire.
The God King no longer grants me his favor. Mask ripped from me and flesh. Now he's chosen another. I should hate you for what you've done to me, but I hate him so, so much more. He'll go to the new chosen. See that he suffers. See that the God King's...
This creature, this monster... would have seen us drowned at sea.
Neither of us are inclined to mercy. Let's make the most of this moment. The Covenant, it sounded so beautiful. Eternity right there at my... I was so naive. The God King told me I was special. He came close and I failed him. You just wouldn't die. Of all his panic, I go to Lindekem. He is the God King's current beloved. No more skin in his real bones than on a peeled jackfruit. And it is not only his ear the God King whispers into. The dwarf called is Hem's got a Swornbreaker scythe somewhere in his estate. It'll free me from the Covenant. I'd be mortal, yes, but no longer a slave. The God King. He said if I could find Dallas, eliminate her, I could take my place by her side again. But Kem, the Magisters, they've got ways of silencing Source. They knew exactly before you go. I have something for you.
Windigo pauses. She doesn't speak the next words, yet you...
Goodbye, Godwoken.
The Magister Spirit looked
in this to end my days here, and I'm still praying. Lucian. Lucian!
Just more Magister rubbish.
He sneers at you. His spectral... The spirit's smug demeanor gives way to an angry... Each of the four dials bears four phrases that can be rotated into place. The first dial must be set. The mechanism clicks. The second dial has the same four phrases to select from. The mechanism clicks once the third dial bears the same options as before. Another click. One last dial remains, with the same phrases as all the others. the final dial, then, deeper within the mechanism, the hatch yields.
And the strongest locks hide the darkest secrets. Careful. I've spotted a trap. More Magister trickery. They must have many secrets to go to all these lengths. That didn't sound successful. That didn't sound successful.
The following subversives, known as Seekers, have been confirmed as dead or apprehended. Duggan. Dwarf, male. Alistair, human, male. Claude, dwarf, male. Vartax, lizard, male. Leia, human, female. Doric, human, male.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
for the safety of Rivalon, report all sorcerers to the nearest.
There's some mechanism at work behind these walls.
There's some mechanism at work.
There's some mechanism at work behind these walls.
Tell me, does Ark still stand? Lately, I was investigating possible threats to Arks. My inquiries led me to suspect that a dwarven enclave was... They've long used the sewers for smuggling contraband, but something changed recently. I fear that an attack against the city might be imminent. Good Queen Justinia seeking to take advantage of the disarray in the Order, perhaps. I don't know. But I do know that the dwarves ransacked a Divine Order ship. Whatever they're hiding down there must be brought into the... There was nothing of great importance, just some restricted goods. It's whatever else they have that concerns me. What happened? I followed orders, that's what. Magister Raymond decreed that no white... Magister Raymond may not be with us in person, but...
The spirit isn't surprised, nor... Raymond's spirit offers you a thin smile as he is consumed, zealous.
Yes?
What the hell are you talking about? Never heard of her. Now, please, take...
Nothing. Just more magistral rubbish.
Suspect in Alexander murder
we
found dead in driftwood.
We shall talk.
Oh, yes. The town is all a-twitter over your escapades at the gate.
Nature
it's the perfect provides. Time to replace the hunting supplies you've lost, yes?
Welcome, my esteemed and estimable friend. Ah, yes, my friend. Yes, indeed. But you misunderstand. These guards are here for your protection. Yes, the wedding. Alas, alas, I am not invited. And my employer has a wedding to pay. Of course. And please...
Hold it right there. We've had a Voidwalker attack in the middle. Too late, hero. You'd better have an invitation. Still no entry, I'm afraid. You'd better have an invitation. And you'd best be bringing gifts.
She peers close.
All right then. Apology.
She tries to curtsy from her seat, but it's clumsy and awkward. As she looks up...
Blast!
was sure I'd got the hang of that. Oh, why? Some way to spend the happiest day of your life. You should have seen my man, though. He was magnificent. Jumping over tables, pushing people out of the way. He's quite the athlete. Not up to anything. We're merchants, not they're the ones to blame. It was beautiful. We said our vows, tied the ceremonial knot. It looked like they were wriggling out of the ground below us. They started killing. The priestess, my family, my friends. If not for the guards, they'd have got me too. I? Well, it's not like I have much else to do for... Thank you kindly. I may not have been lucky in the ceremony, but I'm blessed with my husband.
Aw, it's always so adorable.
Yes, thank you. Very good of you to come. Ah, terribly sorry. I mistook you for a guest. Yes, yes, a dreadful affair. Now, I do wish you all...
He interrupts you by
Be sure to close the doors behind you as you leave. If you really want to help, you could grab a few chalices and box them up good and tight. Oh, why, there's no rush. I'm simply inviting you to vacate my place of residence and to... I got business to attend. Best regards. Be brief. I got best regards and all.
Daddy's going to fix you right up.
The toy seller nods and smiles, clearly not lit.
Wonderful! Here, take a look.
The puppet springs to life.
Impressive, no? Now, what can I do for you? I haven't had many callers of late, what with all the fuss and hubbub that's been going on outside. Quite. Luckily for me, I have everything I care about right here. Why, I could lose days. Source, what else? Each and every one of my darlings has a little... Oh, no, not at all. I use only the smallest sprinkle of source in my work. I'd hardly think... I'm on good terms with the Divine Order. They know what my work entails. They've even had use for me in the past. I have not... Consider me at your service. If you need anything else. Welcome to my humble shop. Was there something you desired? Myself and others, some of the finest feats of engineering ever conceived guard the remains of the divine. The path. Now I'm the last one alive, the last engineer of the cathedral and its secrets. One of my late colleagues designed them for the cathedral. Little wind-up sentries to guard against intruders. Absolutely not! The Path of Blood is my legacy, and the legacy of my late departed fellows. I can't just give away its seat. I don't care what you say. I won't throw away this. I don't care what. I won't throw away the secrets of an in. Welcome to my humble shop. Myself now one of my I don't care what you don't think that you can intip.
Oh.
there, my darling. Nearly there, my darling. Then you can play with all your brothers and sisters.
The toy seller nods.
Wonderful.
The puppet springs to life.
Impressive, no? There's a lot of craftsmanship in that small... Now, what can I do for you? I haven't had many callers of late, what with all the fuss and hubbub that's been going on outside.
The puppet looks at you with what almost amounts to curiosity. You sense power from within it, a measure of source, just enough to make the plaything seem alive.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
You see yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight. Note the blood. Note the blood.
ready.
To none.
The desk is locked tight. Instead of a keyhole, there's a gilded inlay that bears an engraving. It was all for you. Beneath this sits a framed square of blank parchment.
Scratching the pole does wonders for your nails.
You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. Then you poise its tip over the framed square of parchment. The desk is locked tight. Instead of the parchment The desk is locked tight. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. Then you poise its tip over the black ink turns blood red as it touches the parchment. A burst of energy shoots out. The desk is locked tight. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. Then you poise its tip over the framed square of parchment. The black ink turns blue. The desk is locked tight. Instead of a keyhole, there's a guild. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. Then you poise its tip over the framed square of parchment. The black ink turns blood. The desk is locked tight. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. The desk is locked tight. The parchments. The desk is locked. You take a nearby quill and dip it into an inkwell. Then you poise its tip over the. The black ink turns.
Yeah. You, over here.
The man glowers from under his hood. You can't...
They call you a slayer of giants. If you strike from the shadow, false modesty, eh? I like it. Better than the paladins and pilgrims, revelers, with everyone. Is there more on your mind?
Take the risk. We can be happy elsewhere.